Hi friends, Noelle here. I hope you're doing really well. I'm good. I have another ball workout for you today. We're gonna be focusing on our outer and inner thighs. We're gonna get a little bit of the obliques in there too. So enjoy. Please take breaks when you need to, modify when you need to. It's gonna burn. Okay, here we go. All you need is your ball and a mat. Go ahead and lay on your side. Place that ball between the legs. Just like so. All right, we're going to lift the ball up. And inhale down, exhale up. You can be on your elbow. If you want to come down a little bit lower, that's fine. Okay, relax for a second. Woo! Okay, you're gonna lift both legs up, pull the knees in, and straighten. All break whenever you need to, and then just come right back. You can always pause the video too, and come back when you're ready. Whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in from many flights. Moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. Last one. Okay. Go ahead and just keep the ball right between the legs. We're going to come up to the side plank again. Make sure the elbow's right below your shoulder. Make sure you're breathing deeply. Just my shoulder here.
Cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary.
Okay, go ahead and come down.
I know that
let's go to the other side.
Right. Sure,
we're gonna work on your outer thigh.
Above the Serengeti.
So go ahead and rest your side on the ball.
I seek to cure what's deep.
Make sure
inside.
You can touch the ground with that bottom
this
arm.
Thing that I've become.
Let it stack the feet. Just like so, lift that top leg. He's reaching for the leg. Other side's always a little bit harder because you are already working that bottom leg on the other side. Stabilizing. Okay. And stack the hips. Make sure that bottom arm is on the ground for stability. Lifting the top leg. Flex the foot, little pulse. It's already burning. 6, 7, 8. Take a little break. Sorry, I have to take a break. Okay, then lift the leg back up. Reach for the foot, little circles. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Reverse. You can scream or cry. seven, eight. Okay. Take a break. Shake it out. Ooh. Okay. We just have a bicycle to do on this side. And then we'll move to inner thighs. Okay, go ahead and bend the knee. Bring it to the front. Extend the leg. All the way to the back. Hold your breath. This is number four. We got four more. Three more. Two more. Last one. Oh, okay. Okay. Gonna shake it out. Woo! I hope you guys are doing okay. Okay, let's move again to the other side. This is gonna be so much easier than that was, I promise you. Okay, get it relaxed down on your elbow. Place that ball right on top of your leg, the bottom leg. So the bottom leg comes out to the front diagonal. Your top leg is just behind, your foot is just flat on the ground. You're gonna flex the foot and just lift. To tell you if you need something to cushion your hips, you can put a blanket under there or a pillow. Last one. One, two, three. Okay. Now you're going to reach through the foot, so pointing the toe and lift. Alright, hold at the top. Little circles. This is starting to burn too. Six, seven, reverse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, take a little break. Okay, now I'm gonna lift that leg and flex the foot. Just bring that knee in and straighten. So that leg is just running parallel to the ground. Just go ahead and swing that leg forward and then back. Forward, like you're a door, your hip is a door hinge. Shoulder, foot back, top foot is flat on the floor, and then go ahead and just flex the foot, lift that bottom leg. Okay, hold at the top.
last one.
All right, reach through the foot, pointing the toes, and lift. Three, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold at the top, little circles, just like you're drawing a circle with your toes in the air. And reverse. And little U shapes. I can't remember if we did these on the other side or not. Oh boy. Okay, shake it out. Relax for a second. Okay, lift that leg up, flex the foot, bring the knee in. Shake it out. Woo! All right, you did it, everyone. I love you guys. Thanks for working out with me, and I will see you next time.